Hello everybody, welcome back to a new video. Today, truck's full of wheat. We're gonna be taking this in and then see if we can't run some wheat once dew comes off. So let's get to the elevator.
Thank you.
all in all, it was a pretty good wheat harvest. Our yields were a little low. It was about 65 bushel the acre on wheat, but we did get over 60 round bales of straw and also 200 square bales of straw as well. We did chop a lot of the fields behind the combine and not bale them. Thank you guys for watching. Please hit the subscribe button and like, and I'll see you next time.